With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let us solve this question. The question says that calculate the temperature above which the reduction of lead oxide to lead in the following reaction becomes spontaneous. PbO plus C gives Pb plus CO. Here given delta H is equal to 118.4 kilojoule per mole and delta S is given 200 joule per Kelvin per mole. So in this question we have to calculate the temperature above which the reduction of lead oxide to lead in the reaction becomes spontaneous. Now basically we know that for a spontaneous reaction the delta G should be negative. It should be less than zero for the spontaneous reaction. And we know that when delta G is equal to zero, the reaction is at equilibrium. And when delta G is greater than zero, then in that case delta G becomes positive and reaction is non-spontaneous. Now we have to calculate the temperature above which reaction becomes spontaneous. It means we have to calculate temperature above which the delta G becomes negative. Now here we are given delta H 118.4 kilojoule per mole. Right, so here we are given delta H is equal to 118.4 kilojoule per mole. So first of all we will convert it into joules, so it will be 118.4 into 10 raised to the power 3 joule per mole. And here delta S is given 200 joule per Kelvin per mole. Right, so here we know that delta G is equal to delta H minus T delta S. Right, so first of all we will calculate the temperature here for which the reaction is at equilibrium, that is delta G is equal to 0. So we will calculate the temperature when delta G is equal to 0. In that case this equation becomes delta H is equal to T delta S, and from here the temperature will be equal to delta H by delta S. So here delta H is 118.4 into 10 raised to the power 3 joule per mole, and here entropy is 200 joule per Kelvin per mole. Right, so when we calculate this, joule will be cancelled out, per mole will be cancelled out, and here we get the temperature in Kelvin. And it comes out to be 592 Kelvin. So this is the temperature. This is the temperature at which delta G is equal to 0. Now we know that when we increase the temperature here, this quantity, this term T delta S, its value will increase, and here we have negative sign. So delta G becomes negative above this temperature. Right, so in question we are asked about the temperature above which the reduction of the lead oxide to lead becomes spontaneous. So this is the temperature 592 Kelvin above which the reaction will become spontaneous, because above this temperature delta G will be less than zero. So this is the answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.